The purpose of this video is to answer the question, can nitric oxide therapy be an effective way to address heart disease in the Black population? Hi, my name is Dan Hammer, and with my colleague Susie Helton, we want to answer that question. The short answer is a resounding yes. Nitric oxide therapy can significantly lower the risk for most forms of heart disease in the Black population. And if you stay for the rest of this video, we'll help you understand how, why, and our product of choice to harness the power of nitric oxide therapy. Now, before we talk about how this works, let's review some sobering statistics to help you understand how critically important this issue is. The following chart is a direct comparison of cardiovascular disease and stroke when Black men and women are compared to white men and women. 44% of Black men will end up with some form of cardiovascular disease compared to 37% for white men. This is 7% higher. And the difference is even greater for women. 49% of Black women will end up with some form of cardiovascular disease compared to 32% for white women. That's a 17% difference. And more importantly, it means that almost one half of all Black women will die from either a stroke or heart disease. Pretty sobering until you understand that there is a natural way to substantially reduce these numbers. That natural way is nitric oxide therapy. In 1998, the Nobel Prize in Medicine was awarded to three American researchers who discovered how the lining of your cardiovascular system, what is called the endothelium, converts the amino acid L-arginine into nitric oxide, the master signaling molecule of your entire cardiovascular system. This set off an explosion of research. There are now more than 100,000 peer-reviewed clinical studies in the area of nitric oxide therapy. Unfortunately, most people have never heard of this natural way to address cardiovascular health concerns. Today, that changes, because once you understand the proper application of this information, you'll have the ability to apply this knowledge to address the underlying cause of most cardiovascular health concerns. That cause is what the medical community refers to as endothelial dysfunction, or in most cases, atherosclerosis. As you can see by the slide, damage to the lining of your cardiovascular system accumulates over time. This results in cardiovascular health concerns and a dramatic reduction in nitric oxide production. There are four major items that directly damage your endothelium. They are high blood pressure, high blood sugar levels, oxidized LDL cholesterol, and nicotine. Going back to our previous slide, this damage starts out as inflammation. If this inflammation is not directly dealt with, then your body treats it like an injury. Through a combination of factors, this results in what's known as plaque formation. Over time, this plaque grows, which reduces blood flow. Commonly called atherosclerosis, this narrowing of the artery reduces blood flow and the delivery of oxygen and nutrients. And as you can see, a drastic reduction in nitric oxide production. So the question is, why is nitric oxide so important to your cardiovascular health? Well, before we answer that question, you need to understand two factors that are unique to the Black population and how they increase your risk for cardiovascular concerns. There are two genetic polymorphisms, or predispositions, that are inherent to the Black population. The first genetic predisposition is that Black people often have higher levels of an enzyme called arginase in their bloodstream. Arginase is used to rid your body of harmful ammonia waste products. Unfortunately, arginase converts the amino acid L-arginine, which your body uses to produce nitric oxide, into another chemical compound. This severely reduces your endothelium's ability to properly produce this miracle molecule. The second genetic predisposition is low levels of vitamin D in the bloodstream. This can lead to a host of other health issues, which includes an increased risk for both diabetes and cardiovascular disease. Now, I'd like to highlight several major cardiovascular health issues so that you can see how the proper application of nitric oxide therapy could be beneficial. Let's start with high blood pressure, because it's the number one risk factor for strokes and heart attacks, as well as one of the leading causes of atherosclerosis that contributes to endothelial dysfunction. As your vascular system narrows, this increases the resistance to blood flow, causing an elevation in blood pressure. To counter this effect, you need to reduce this resistance. Nitric oxide does this by relaxing the smooth muscle of your vascular wall, which lowers the resistance to blood flow. For many, this one simple step helps to return their blood pressure back to the normal range. The next major health concern is diabetes. This is a huge issue for the Black population because 60% more Blacks are affected when compared to whites. As we discussed earlier, high blood sugar levels cause direct damage to the lining of your vascular system. And most diabetic complications are a result of this cumulative damage over time. However, when you increase your production of nitric oxide, you begin to initiate reparative mechanisms that begin to heal this damage and restores more of your endothelium back into a healthy tissue. And if properly nourished, then you can continue to increase the nitric oxide levels in your bloodstream. This improves blood flow and continues this healing process, which helps most diabetics naturally address their cardiovascular health concerns. One of which is reducing your risk for having a stroke. This is critical when you understand the following sobering statistics. Blacks are twice as likely to die from a stroke as whites. The rate of having a first stroke is almost double that of whites, and one half of all Black women will die from either a stroke or heart disease. There are three keys to substantially reducing your risk for a stroke. They are controlling blood pressure, preventing blood clots, reversing endothelial cell dysfunction. Nitric oxide therapy addresses each one of these issues, which brings us to the question, why is nitric oxide so important to your cardiovascular health? And the answer is three key benefits. First, nitric oxide relaxes the smooth muscle of the vascular wall, causing vasodilation for improved blood flow. This is extremely beneficial for anyone with high blood pressure. In fact, helping your endothelium produce higher levels of nitric oxide is a natural way to bring your blood pressure back into the normal range. The second key benefit of nitric oxide is that it keeps blood platelet cells from sticking together. This helps to naturally reduce the risk for strokes and heart attacks. And the third key benefit is that when your nitric oxide levels are high enough, over a long enough period of time, it can initiate reparative mechanisms to heal the damage done to the endothelium. When it comes to optimizing, the ability of the enzymes of your endothelium to produce higher levels of nitric oxide, the following three ingredients are key: L-arginine, L-citrulline, and vitamin D3. L-arginine is always the first and most important ingredient. And while L-arginine can be found in the food you eat, the easiest method to make sure you're consuming enough of this amino acid is to use a daily nutritional supplement that contains pure, free-form L-arginine that's also pharmaceutical grade. For most people, the use of L-arginine by itself is not enough. The conversion of L-arginine to nitric oxide only provides a 2-hour window of improved nitric oxide production. Then within 4 to 6 hours, most people are back to their baseline levels. This results in a temporary increase in blood flow, but not long-lasting benefits. If you want to optimize your production of nitric oxide, then you must combine the L-arginine with L-citrulline. This amino acid is metabolized to yield more L-arginine to enhance the ability of the enzymes of your endothelium to produce higher amounts of nitric oxide over a much longer period of time. Here's the metabolic pathway. And as you can see by the red circle, L-citrulline is key to keeping this nitric oxide production going. And the only good natural food source for L-citrulline is watermelon. Unfortunately, 60% of the L-citrulline is contained in the rind portion, which most people typically throw away. So unless you juice the entire watermelon, you're better off getting a pharmaceutical-grade L-citrulline supplement, which is also free form. Free form means that there are no molecules like malate attached to the L-citrulline. The next key ingredient is vitamin D3, because it supports healthy cardiovascular function and inflammatory response. And increasing the vitamin D levels in your bloodstream addresses the second genetic predisposition in the Black population. There are numerous clinical studies that show how increasing your vitamin D levels in your blood can have a profound benefit in helping to prevent diabetic and cardiovascular complications. Finally, let's talk about ED, or erectile dysfunction in men. There are two forces at work, vasodilation and vasoconstriction. For a man to have an erection, he needs nitric oxide to start and maintain the vasodilation side of the equation. If his nitric oxide levels are too low, no erection. If his nitric oxide levels are reduced, then he can most likely start the erection, but not maintain it. And the reason why is this counterbalancing force, which is vasoconstriction. Without this, men would have an erection all day long, which would be both embarrassing and uncomfortable. The way Viagra and Cialis work is that they use a chemical to disable the vasoconstriction side of the equation. This works until a man's nitric oxide levels get so low that they can no longer create the needed vasodilation. This means drugs like Viagra don't address the underlying cause, which for most men is endothelial dysfunction and lack of sufficient nitric oxide production. Nitric oxide therapy can help address this issue by optimizing nitric oxide production. This leads to increasing baseline levels of nitric oxide, which can then initiate repair mechanisms to heal damage to the endothelium. This returns more of this tissue back to a healthy functioning tissue producing more nitric oxide. For Black men, the result will be more morning erections like they had when they were younger. Now, one final item before we end this video. Susie and I get asked all the time, is there a product that can help me restore my nitric oxide levels? And the answer is there are hundreds of products, but our product of choice is Pro Arginine Plus from Synergy Worldwide. And here's why. It's the only L-arginine supplement recognized by the medical community. It's been listed in the physician's desk reference for 6 straight years. And the first line quote is, Pro Arginine Plus is the highest quality L-arginine supplement in the world, end of quote. Additionally, Pro Arginine Plus is the only clinically proven L-arginine supplement in the marketplace. It's been clinically proven to produce higher levels of nitric oxide than L-arginine alone, but more importantly, it's been clinically proven to prevent vascular inflammation in 2 very specific ways. Finally, we believe quality assurance is important. Pro Arginine Plus is manufactured by Nature's Sunshine Products at their facility in Spanish Fork, Utah. This facility is NSF certified. The NSF mark is your assurance that the product has been tested by one of the most respected independent certification organizations in existence today. Additionally, this is a TGA certified facility. The TGA stands for the Therapeutic Goods Association of Australia, which has even more stringent standards. From start to finish, Pro Arginine Plus must pass 262 verified quality assurance standards before it's approved and released for human consumption. As Synergy Worldwide likes to say, we don't guess, we test, we guarantee. Because of this, Synergy Worldwide gives you a full 90-day money-back guarantee on the purchase of their product. If the use of ProAction Plus interests you, then please contact Susie. Her contact information is on the screen. You can call or email her. Plus, in the description below, Susie has additional links that will help you order ProAction Plus, as well as provide you with testimonials of Black people who have used nitric oxide therapy to successfully address their cardiovascular health concerns. Thanks for listening, and please share this video with others. Together, we can help our loved ones use nitric oxide therapy to naturally address most cardiovascular health concerns in the Black population.